everyone, and welcome back. Tonight we're not going to be playing Oath and Fel'Ghana, in case you missed my tweet. Today is MrXionPetra92's birthday, and because of that, I'm going to spend tonight playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate in his birthday stream room. So in his arena. So I hope you look forward to that. And if you want to join in, let me know, and I will give a shout out to his stream, so you can go join in there. So, yeah, again, just let me know if you want to join in. And I won't be spectating because each battle, because it seems to mess with his internet connection, so. So you're just gonna have to watch the matches this way. Sorry. As I said, if you wanna be able to see the matches, I'll give you a link to his stream, and I'll give a shout out to his stream, and you can go check it out there. I know that's gonna make this boring, but I hope you'll enjoy it anyway. As for how long I'll stream, we'll just see what I feel like. I don't know what it'll be, how long it'll be tonight. Anyway, yeah, I'll join in as soon as I can. Until then, we'll see who's winning. Guy on the left is pretty good with Bowser, though. He's been in this room for a while, and yep. I think I'll at least change up the music. Just a sec. Let's see. What music do I want? Let's start with Rivers in the Desert. Might change it later, but alright, looks like he won again. It's now or never, and I've got to make my decision. Shoot, I meant to exit out of that. Let me go and bring up his stream so I can kind of see if I'm affecting the speed of his stream. Because if he starts lagging, then yeah, I'm just going to have to back out of it, of spectating. So just bear with me a moment. Yeah, looks like it's doing okay right now. But I'll keep checking back every once in a while. Yeah, as long as it's not making his stream lag, I'll spectate the fights, because I know that it'll be pretty boring if I don't. And we are all playing just for fun here. We're not being ultra competitive or anything. Just thought I'd point that out. Okay. Wait, who won? Yeah, Bowser won again. Okay, it's going to be my turn now. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat him either. Hopefully he'll be back in time to join the next match. Oh, never mind, he just went to the stands. So, yep, I guess he's going to be busy for a bit. And final smashes are off too, by the way. I think he thought that might have been another problem with the lag in his stream. I don't know. Okay, I need to focus right now. Sorry. Ooh, there we go. I like when I managed to get that one off successfully. Okay. Got him! Nice! Ah! Oh well. That she's yelling when she gets sent flying off? I can't understand it. Okay. I'm gonna be out pretty soon, I think. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, man, he blocked it. Now what do I meant to do? Ah, darn it. Okay, that was a good move. Fifteen consecutive wins. Nice. Ready? Well, now it's these two again. Alright, let's see how this is gonna affect his stream. I'm thinking what I might have to do is, not spectate when Xion is the one fighting. Everyone else seems okay. At least that's my guess. Well, let's see if I can get back before this fight ends. I'm gonna go get me some more drinks, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back just in time. Looks like. He's too good with that Bowser. Ooh, okay. I guess I got him then. Oh, okay. That's how you'll play, huh? Okay. Ooh, okay, that was good. Keeps using that attack. Well, I got one KO on him. I'll take it. okay, guess I'll be fighting him again. What happened to the other guy? Let me see what's going on here. Okay, he's getting food right now, so... Yep, it's just us two until, at least until Xion gets back. Unless someone else enters first. And if any of you want to join in again, let me know and I'll link you to a stream where you can get the password. Except I may be the one that has to give you the password since I think I'm the only mod there right now. See, I can do it in the air, but not on the ground. Alright, fine. Ah, darn it, thought I might actually get him that time. Dang, he's hard to knock out of the ring. There we go. Probably shouldn't surprise me. I think he's probably one of the heaviest fighters there is, if not the heaviest. Ouch. Okay, that I looked out there. All right. Okay, Xion's back, so he might be joining the next fight. Which means I won't be able to spectate it, most likely. So... we'll just have to wait on it. Oh, there's another noob oh no, he's still... Alright. Who's noobs? Okay, let me go ahead and let him join in. Let me turn on the volume on his...
Noobs, with the Victini, he's there. He surprised me. He'll hop in when he's ready. That's him! That's my baby. I wonder what he's gonna do for my birthday. He didn't tell me. He just said I would really like it. Ah, I wanted my hug.
Wait, okay. I guess I better turn it off now. I'm just telling Xion I'm only not spectating during your matches. Okay. How do I shout him out when he's not in stream? Okay. Just in case you want to go check out his channel. Cause you can get the password from there now that he's back. A rich TKO, 10 KOs, nice. And But yeah, the reason we're not spectating the matches Shion's in is because it messes with his internet connection. So hopefully you'll understand. Although, well, probably one person spectating won't hurt him. Okay, looks like he just lost. But am I going to be fighting Bowser again, or is Shion going to want to turn against me? We'll see in a moment. Nope, we're going to be fighting again. Alright. Because, yeah, since it's his birthday, Shion will ask for matches against certain players, so. Oh, okay. Ooh, that was close. That was the one thing I missed from Dark Pit. I could use his side and B attack to get back to move away from the opponent temporarily. Oh. That didn't work out. Whoa! Okay, that was close! There we go! Now that's how I do it. Probably not gonna get that lucky again, but still. Yeah, I've pretty much been practicing with Byleth all day, for the most part, so I've pretty much got the hang of how to play as her. Yeah, P1 won't give me an inch then. Okay. Seriously, what is she saying there? Alright, fine. Like I said, I don't know what he's saying because... Okay, so it's his turn again now. Oh no, he's giving Noobs a turn. Okay. Well, I'll leave it going then. Okay. Now I know who this is, since they're playing as King Dedede. Aw, thanks, Xion. Glad you could drop in here, because I know you're pretty busy there. And as I said, the only time I'm not spectating is during your matches, because everyone else seems to be fine. Should be watching to see how he does with Dedede, since I hadn't seen him up until now. I gotta be honest, I don't even know how Dedede fights. I don't think I've ever tried playing as him, even. Or seen anyone else play as him. Okay. Oh my god, I see your layout and crying happy tears, thank you. What about it? That I put happy birthday to you up there? Or just the layout in general? Probably about the happy birthday. But yeah, that's what this stream's for, is to celebrate his birthday. Like I said, we'll go back to Ease the Oath and Fel'Ghana next Sunday. Golly, is he actually going to beat him? This is a pretty close match. I'd do a poll, but it's probably too close to the end of the match to get it before the match ends now. Okay, Bowser still won, but man, that was a close match. Okay, so I gotta go up against Bowser again. Am I ever gonna get to fight anybody else? Oh wait, can I cancel? Oh. No, I can't cancel. I should have waited a bit. Sorry. Should have waited to see if someone else wanted to join in. Okay, looks like we've got a Mario Kart. Ah, dang it, I'm not gonna be able to recover from that one. Alright, fine. There we go. That's what I was trying to get out. Oh, okay. Also, let it be known that Luna is amazing by this. Aw, thanks. Like I said, I've learned a lot about how to play her today. So, and like I said, I think she will be my main from now on. Okay. Well, once again, got one KO on him, so I'll take what I can get. Shoot. I'll exit the spectate in a moment, Xion. I just wasn't paying attention.
3, 2, 1, go!
And this time I'll try to remember to wait and see what they want to do. In other words, if Bowser pushes to start the match first, then that's when I'll join in. Because I'm assuming Xion doesn't have my stream's audio on either. Probably has mine muted also. I'll be taken out of the waiting area if I change music now, so. Find some time. Probably will change the music after I have my next match. We'll watch the release. Okay. Alright. Well, like I said, this time I'm gonna wait and see what they decide to do. Cause Xion may decide he wants to turn with against me. Or against noobs. Wouldn't be surprised to. Okay, guess not. Drava, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us here. Not a lot. You see what we're up to right now. Have I ever used? Dang, if I wasn't stuck at work, I'd join y'all. Yeah, I know, Soup. I'm sorry. I probably should have. You might have been work earlier too. I was thinking, I probably should have started this earlier in the day, but I pretty much decided to do this at the last minute. Maybe if you tell me a time when you could play, maybe we could do an earlier stream with us playing this. I wouldn't mind. Or even for Mario Kart 8. Ah, damn it. Yep, Dravo is the one playing as Bowser. Soup. No worries, but yeah, it's still not a bad idea to do sometime if, like I said, if you ever... Maybe you can tell me a day where you will be off work and we can plan it then or something. I'm good, thanks. Getting beat up by Bowser a lot. This guy is very good at Dravo is very good at Bowser, so at playing Bowser, so he's a tough one to beat. Almost got him in the combo. But yeah, I'm good, thanks. How are you doing, Soup? Yep, thanks. I got an alert for something. Oh, okay. Thanks for the follow. I assume that's you, Dravo. Bowser is a beast, man. Yep. Literally and figuratively. Oh, he switched to Ike, huh? Okay, I thought he was going to be playing his DDD again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Who knows, I may end up doing something similar to this for my birthday. Maybe not necessarily Smash Brothers, but just games to play with my viewers in general. Which may end up including Smash Brothers. We're all good. Yeah, Soup wishes he could join us, but he's stuck at work tonight. As you probably saw there already, Xion. Couldn't do that kind of shout out earlier because you weren't in chat, so there you go. Happy Hanukkah. Hey Reen, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? If you want to join in, you can. Thanks, yeah. I don't know. If you want to join in, in the fight, you can go get the, password from Xion stream. Reen. Unless I have Xion's permission to give it here. You'll also have to add him. You'll also have to add him to your friends on the Nintendo Switch. You have to enter his friend code because it's a friends only arena. Oh, nice. He's not bad with Ike either. I'll go ahead and let this one go just to see. And I'll keep an eye on his stream to see if it messes with his connection or not. Let me take a look here.
3, 2, 1, go!
If it looks like it's making it lag, I'll exit out. Hard to tell. Might be a little bit. Yeah, I think it might be a little bit, so let me exit out. Cause yeah, he doesn't have a very good internet Wi-Fi connection, so I think so too many spectators messes with it. Really can really slow it down. Which, yeah, I know makes just staring at this screen a little boring, but it can't be helped. All I can do is watch his stream and see who's winning. Okay, yep, that was it. And as usual, I'll wait and see if Xion is wanting in the arena with me. Guess not. I wouldn't mind getting to fight someone else, though. Okay. All right, fine. I get it. He's tired of me. Saving myself so much. I get it. Which I'm not gonna be able to do from over here. Darn it. Thanks. I'm trying. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll only be a minute, so just watch the next two matches. Bro.
or a chance to fulfill my mission.
Well, I wasn't expecting to get my turn again while I was gone. I guess Dravo's taking a break. Thanks, Dravo. Excuse me. Sheesh. Can't believe how quiet Sammy's being tonight. Cause you know how she usually is while I'm streaming. I guess she cares that more about staying warm tonight. You know what? Let me go ahead and change the music while I'm waiting on this. Let's see. What music should we do next? Yeah, let's do Live and Learn. Okay, yeah, Drawl City's taking a break. Plus, I think Xion did ask to have a turn or something. I don't know exactly what. As usual, I don't have the audio on his stream. Looks like Noobs is playing as King K. Rool now. Yeah, I know. I need to get that game. I will one of these days. Okay, looks like I get to have a turn against King K. Rool. Let's see how I do. See if I do any better than I did against Bowser. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm going against Xion. Seriously, I still don't understand what she's saying when she said flying like that. Not letting you off that easy. Yeah, you got to wait a moment, Sammy. Alright, hurry up. Because I gotta pay attention to my fight. Okay, I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that or not. Okay, get under there, Sammy. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Ha! All right. Well, I knocked him out two times. Oh, Wario, okay. Okay, Dravo's back now. I'm just looking at the weather here real quick to see what's going on tonight. Or during the night. Yeah, we've got quite a bit of rain in the forecast for tomorrow, but it looks like it's just rain, so that shouldn't keep me from streaming tomorrow night. Okay, looks like we have a winner. So which means I gotta take on Ridley now. So here we go. Hopefully I do better than I did against Bowser. Oh, okay, Xion's going to the stands. Okay, there's Mari with her cute little Amy Rose portrait. Oh, okay, she's going to join Xion in the stands for now. What are we going to do, though? I'm not sure what's going on over there. I'm kind of waiting to see what... Maybe he's waiting on his friend. He talked about... Okay, here we go. This is fun? Yeah, it is. Okay, that was enough of me. Okay, hang on a minute. Gotta see what he's doing. Okay, there we go. Darn it. Thought I had him for a bit there. Ah. Said to go the other way. Oh gosh, I wasn't expecting that. I thought I was, there was no way that was going to reach. Dang, and I can't get that move off for some reason. I love that I was just dangling there way down there for a moment. I thought it just automatically pulled me up. Ah, man. I thought I got him. Probably was stupid of me to think that with his percentage. Yeah, that was a good match, Dravo. Again, if anyone else wants to join, you can go follow She on stream, and then get a Switch friend code and password to this room from there. And if you need me to post a link to his stream again, just let me know. Then I'll give him another shout out. I remember when you kicked my butt with Piranha Plant earlier, Shion. Piranha Plant has better recovery than I would have expected. Thank you. surprised Mari isn't joining in. What's going on over there? No idea. Oh, alright. I need to play Kid Icarus Uprising. The problem is, I need to get the game first. I actually brought that up earlier with on Xion's stream when I was playing as Dark Pit earlier. Okay, he made a good recovery too. That's good. Oh well, I thought he did. Okay. That's a little worrying. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I fell into that trap, didn't I? Aw, come on. Okay, that was good. Yep, nice job, Dravo. Man, if I go on my break at a usual time, it means it's only gonna be those two available to fight for a while. So I'm not quite sure what to do. I guess I could just go long enough to fix when I'm... Oh, Ganondorf.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. Okay, Xion's back now. Guess I'll wait and see what. Okay. Yep, it's just gonna be us two now, I guess. Everyone else went to the stands. Another Kid Icarus stage. I think I'm getting a little rusty again now or something. I don't know. Anyone else gonna join in? Guess not. What's Xion doing now? Well, he's still there. Okay, who wants to join in next? Okay, I'll let Mari pick her. Okay. Now that there's a lineup, I'll go. I'll go ahead and go, and then when I, whoever loses will, someone else will get a turn. Basically, we're letting someone else get a turn either way is what I'm trying to say. Ah! Okay, that was bad. Yeah, he's not gonna let me do that anymore. If he can help it. That didn't work out like I'd hoped, but... Thanks, Dravo. Ready? Okay, it's Xion's turn now. Let's see.
3, 2, 1, go!
Mari's gonna be playing as. She said she was bad at this game. We'll see. Gonna do another shout out for Xion just in case anyone wants to go follow his channel and join in. There you go. Cause yeah, you need to join his channel to join in the fight, and then you also have to get his switch friend code and the password for the room for the arena. Oh, Mari's still not gonna play? Okay. I'll try to play a little longer, but I think I'm getting a little tired now. so I might end in a few minutes.
Three, two, one,
and by tired, I mean I think I'm just tired of playing this game for the night, because I've actually been playing it even before now while watching Xion stream, so I've been playing it for quite a few hours. So I'll probably do one more match, whoever it ends up being against, and then go from there. This is Dravo's last match. He said he has to go after this. Oh, okay. Well, like I said, I'll probably stick around. Maybe I'll stick around for a few more matches. But like I said, I've been playing for quite a few hours now, so probably getting a little tired myself. I'll be raiding Xion stream, so I can still join in there if I want to later, but for now I just kinda want a break from playing Smash Brothers. Okay, I guess I'll be going up against Xion. On the left side, so I got myself a little confused there. Wasn't expecting that to go through. I don't even think I realized what I was doing.
Help!
Okay, come on, Xion. Okay. At least I mean you knock him out one time. Yeah, I think I'm just getting pretty tired for the night. Probably just need to go and stop it a little bit. I'll do one more match tonight, and then that's gonna be it. Probably in the stream after that. Ready? Yeah, after all of Xion's gushing about how good I am with Byleth, I don't think I've really proven that on stream. Like I said, I think I'm just getting pretty tired now. Well, no, I guess I haven't played as Kazuya because I don't even think I bought him as a DLC. Because, yeah, I bought the first season pass, so I have all those characters, but I didn't buy all the second one. I just bought the characters I cared about. Which, Hiren, Mithra, and Sora. Was there anyone else I bought from that season pass? I can't remember. Let me go look at the... I'll exit this to go look at the fighters to see if I did. Because I honestly can't remember. Let's see.
Choose your fighter.
Oh yeah, Sephiroth, because I wanted the new music and stage. Didn't necessarily want the character.
Byleth.
Yeah. Like I said, this will be my last match, so. And I'm glad I get to see Marie fight before I end. Because I want to see who she picked. Yeah, like I said, this will probably be my last fight, and then I'll probably end the stream. And as I've said before, Ezioth and Fel'Gana will be back next Sunday. So that is when we'll finally defeat the boss that had been giving me so much trouble. Quiet all night, and now you're gonna start that just cause some noise is going on outside? MrXionPetra92 reached 100 KOs. Wow. How many KOs am I at? Okay, I can't see. Can't look up any further, so. Done, Sammy? Cause yeah, I'm gonna stop after the. Sammy, it's okay. Everything's okay. What is it? Is it, huh? Yeah, I know there's noise outside, but nothing I can do anything about. It's just windy, I think. Okay. And Mari's next, so who will she be fighting as? Oh, okay. just a minute.
Please!
What?
Someone tell Luna I want to fight Mari!
Oh, okay. Xion wants to play. So, my last match is gonna take a bit longer. I guess he already forgot I said that I was gonna... that this was gonna be my last match.
Okay. Okay.
Go! Yeah, just remind Xion that that my next match is gonna be my last one. I thought she said she was bad at this. Maybe I'll get a chance to fight her after all. That was my worry. That I wouldn't get a chance to fight her, but I might at this rate. Not making him lag. I might be. Hang on a minute. Let me back out of this. Or maybe it was the stream that was lagging. I don't know. Cause seems fine now. Looks like I was the only one spectating, so I don't know. There we go. I don't know what Xion's saying, but yeah. I imagine it's something similar to what I said.
Mari!
Let me see what he's saying here.
Mari! Was that really you?
Hang on a minute.
I fucking knew it!
Great, I may have to back out again. Xion may want a rematch.
Holy shit!
Well, that explains it. It wasn't actually her plane. It was someone else.
I was like, what the hell is going on?
So, do you want a rematch or not, Xion?
I was like, no way! She complained! She complained she'd eat herself off! There's no way!
Okay, what's this? What is it? Are we? Do you want a rematch or not?
I got punked on my birthday. That was excellent. Oh my god, that was so good. That was so good. Thank you, guys. I needed a good laugh. That was awesome. 1 second, Luna. She's, I'll let her know. Hold on. Let me let Luna.
Okay, I'll mute
her. Mari's coming back on. Just give her a minute. Give her a minute. Ed wanted to fight me. I guess they wanted to punk me, but that was super. Who's punking me? I fucking knew it. Well, I guess Slayer is playing. That's fine.
Okay. Okay,
can't.
Go on mute. She on stream again. Okay, guess I am. Oh, he's playing the Dragon Quest hero again.
Three, two,
haven't fought him
one,
tonight, so...
Yes.
Ooh, that was close. Ah! Let's go. Oh, come on, really? I was only at 51%! Dang! I'll admit, I haven't played the Dragon Quest hero a lot. So I don't know what his moves are. Okay, I finally got that off properly. Oh, okay. Might be able to grasp how that axe works. I don't know what I'm doing wrong with it. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's annoying. All right, fine. Okay, like I said, that's gonna be my last one for the night. I think I'm just getting pretty tired. Lol, Mario and Ed punked me. Game don't give an F. Nope. Okay. Yeah, as I said, this is where I'm gonna end. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here for tonight and at least take a little break from the game. So thanks for everyone that tuned in tonight. As always, you can follow my YouTube channel link below to see my past streams, as well as my Twitter to be notified when I go live or for other announcements. And I'll be back tomorrow to continue playing The Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky second chapter. So I hope I'll see you then. And we'll go ahead and raid Xion. I think I'll wait till after this match is over. But yeah, when this match ends, that's when I'll go ahead in the stream. And that's why I'll go ahead and raid Xion and in the stream, so just enjoy this one last fight for tonight on the stream, and then we can watch more on Xion's stream. Cause he's probably gonna be going for a little while. But like I said, I need a break, so. That's Breath of the Wild, right? The Link costume there. I never played as Bowser Jr. either. He's also pretty a little mean, isn't he? Oh, that was kind of cute, him jumping out of his little thing. Whatever the heck it's called. Okay, go on Raid Xion now.
Bowser Jr. wins.
Well, if I don't mess up like that, I will. What? Mr. Okay. I guess I kept pushing that button while I was hitting enter. Anyway, here we go. Raiding now.